open the door. I gotta go. Stanley, open the door. Let me in. Stanley, open the door. Open the door. Let me in.
What?
Stanley, what are you doing to yourself?
What the hell? You don't like it?
Stanley!
You like it?
Stanley!
Don't call me that, okay? Don't call me that.
Don't you think you're taking this too far? Stanley!
It's gonna go on wondering why God, I've let it off. The morning rain clouds off my window, and I can see it all. And even if I could, it all be great. A picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad. It's gone cold, I'm wondering why that I don't bed at all. The morning rain clouds off my window, and I can see it all. And even if I could, it'll all be great. But your picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad.
Dear Slim, I'm wrote but you're still and falling. I left myself with a pencil and my home phone at the bottom. I see two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. The problem was a problem, the post office on something. Sometimes I scribble addresses to Sloppy when I got them. But anyway, it's fucking what we have, man. How are your daughter? My girlfriend pregnant, I'm too bad by the father. I have the daughter, yes, I wanna call her. I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie, too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself off a bitch who didn't warn him. I know we probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with the graphics, too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this man, he hit me back. Just to chat, through yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan.
But it's gone cold, I'm wondering why. Got a long bed at all. The morning rain clouds on my window, and I can see it all. And even if I could, it'll all be great. With your picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad.
Your sleep is chill and cold, the road, I hope you have a chance. And man, just staying like fuck up, you don't answer fast. If you didn't wanna talk to me outside your concert, you didn't have to, you could've signed an autograph for Matthew. This is my little brother and he's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you 4 hours and you just said no. That's right, you see the man, you like this, he fucking idol. Just wanna be like a man, he likes you more than I do. And that man though, I just like to be a glide too. Remember when we met in Denver, you said I write you, you write me back. See, I'm just like Joey anyway. I never knew my father neither. Used to always shit on my mom and beat her. I can't relate to what you say in your song. So when I have to shit here a day, I drink away and put them on. That's a really good shit else, that's safer when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo of your name across the chest. Sometimes I will cut myself to see how much it bleeds. Like adrenaline pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real and I respect you cause you tell. My girlfriend jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know like I know you, Slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like you people like us growing up. You call me man, I'll be the biggest fan you ever lose. Sincerely, your Stan. P.S. Should be together too.
But it's gone cold, I'm wondering why. Got out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds off my window, and I can see it all. And even if I could, it'll all be great. But your picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad.
Dear mister, I'm too good to call or write my fans. This is the last package I ever sent you as. It's been 6 months, I still don't want, I don't deserve it. I know you got my last blue letter, I wrote them, addressed on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you, I hope you hear it. I'm in the car right now, I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drank a free vodka, you dare me to drive. You know the song by Phil Collins in the air of the night, about the guy who could have saved all the other guy from drowning, but didn't feel sorry, and then the show he found him. The kind of how this could rescue me from drowning. It's too late, I'm in $1,000, no one draws it. And all I wanted was a lousy letter or a call. I hope you know, I rip all your picture off the wall. I love you, Sim, we could have been together, think about it. You really know, I hope you can't sleep and you dreams about it. And when you dream, I hope you can sleep and you scream about it. I have your conscience and eat and you can breathe without me. See Slim screaming such a bitch, I'm trying to talk. Hey Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But it is later trunk, I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you, cause if she cause of it, she suffer more than then she'll die too. We gotta go, I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh shit, I forgot how I'm supposed to send this shit out. Pregnant now, how far along is she? Look, I'm really frightened. You would call your daughter that. And here's a note I have to be your brother. I read it on the starter cap. I'm sorry, I didn't know at the last was to miss you. And the thing I did that shit internationally just to diss you. But what's the shit you said about you like to cut your fist too? I said the shit just going dark. Oh, the perfect rap is you. Because I miss you, Stan. I think you need someone constantly to have your ass from bulging off the walls. Then you get me down some. And what shit is about us not meant to be together. That I've sealed that maybe don't want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other. Maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time. Before you hurt yourself, I think you'll be doing just fine. If you read too little, I'm glad to inspire you, but stand. But you are so mad to try to understand that. What do I say, friend? I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I see this one shit that was just a couple of weeks ago. That made me sick. Some dude was drunk, drove his car over a bridge, and had his girlfriend in the trunk, and she was pregnant when he was kid. In the car they found a tape, but didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was you. Damn.